everybody. Today I'm going to speak about fire salamander. They have beautiful yellow spots. In ancient times, people used to think that the fire salamander is immune to fire. But this reclusive amphibian hides under logs of wood. So when the fire is lit, they come out of the logs. And people feel that they are born of fire. It is a nocturnal creature. It is found in the forests of Africa, Europe, and Middle East. It preys upon insects. It has few natural predators due to the toxin in its skin.